We have a national conference coming to town. It's the Federation of Genealogical Societies conference, and we will have from the 20th through the 24th programs going on, a few here at the library, a large amount at the Grand Wayne Center, and they are on a wide variety of topics. Some are on record types, others are on methodology, how to cite your sources, how to evaluate evidence in records. Some are on specific ethnic groups and just a wide range of topics. So we're very excited. This is the third time the FGS conference has come to Fort Wayne, and we're just thrilled to have this coming.
Conferences are a wonderful way to learn more and to meet others. And I think that one of the most valuable things you take from a conference is to socialize and network and meet those other people. For example, I don't know if you heard, I gave a presentation here at the library, and somebody in the audience saw one of my slides and said, "We're related. That's my ancestor too." And it's wonderful fun when that happens. So there are the little things like that happen, but they also happen at the luncheon tables and the other events, or just when you start to talk to somebody. If you've gone to a session in common, you might meet somebody where they're an expert in an area where your ancestors came from, and they can help you out.
We kind of talk about the conference as something for everyone. Plus, you've got people to talk to. Everywhere you turn, there'll be somebody. You could ask them a question, you know, what's a census record? Why would I want to look at a city directory? There's so many helpful people. I think of some of the best people in my life are people I've met at genealogy conferences over the last 30 years. And it becomes family. And I invite everybody to become part of the genealogy family.